new visa route announced. On the 4th of March 2021, a new graduate route visa was announced. The government of United Kingdom stated that the new graduate route visa will open from the 1st of July 2021. This new visa route will welcome the best and brightest international students to prolong their stay in the UK. The rewards of getting a graduate route visa is that applicants will have unlimited permission to stay in the UK and will not need a job offer to be entitled, and there is no minimum salary obligations nor limits on numbers. Graduates on this visa route will be able to seek employment openly, change jobs, and progress with their career as obligated. Whilst the graduate route does not propose a settlement option, applicants on this visa can change into a different category, for example the skilled worker, startup, and innovator visas.
Brightest and the best.
Changing the UK.
Single global
immigration system.
Please support us. Press the subscribe button now and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our video updates. Did you know you can help us bring you the best, up-to-date, and most reliable information on United Kingdom visas and immigration by supporting us on patreon.com with just £1 a month, link mentioned below. What is the graduate route visa? The graduate route visa is a new visa that will permit applicants to stay in the UK once their student visa has terminated. The graduate route will formally commence on the 1st of July 2021. The UK government has kept its pledge to keep the best and brightest students. The introduction of this new graduate route improves the UK's higher education proposal and makes sure that international students will carry on to select UK as the destination to study and shape their careers. The new graduate route visa will let international students to stay in the UK to work or look after they have finished their studies. Applicants will be given a two-year visa. To be entitled for the graduate route visa, students need to have effectively completed a degree at undergraduate level or above at a renowned higher education provider with a track record of compliance. Applicants need to hold a valid student visa at the time of the new graduate visa route application. There is no obligation to have a sponsor or job offer before the application. The UK Home Office has long established that there will be no minimum salary obligations or caps on numbers. Applicants on the graduate route will be able to work flexibly, change jobs, and shape their career as obligated. Important details to note about the graduate route visa. The new graduate route will permit international students to extend their visa in the UK for a time period of 2 years with unlimited permission to work. Students who desire to apply for the new graduate route visa need to submit their visa application before the expiry of their student visa. Students who presently have dependents in the UK can also apply to extend their visas, but new dependents will not be allowed. The graduate route does not give a settlement option, and any time spent on graduate route visa will not count towards settlement. On the other hand, applicants are able to switch into a different visa type, for example, the skilled worker, startup, and innovator visas. And because of the COVID-19, the UK Home Office has also prepared concessions for international students not able to travel to the UK because of the COVID-19 pandemic, identifying the continued disturbance many face in international travel. Applicants who started their studies in autumn 2020 have until the 21st of June 2021 to come to the UK with permission as a student in order to be allowed to apply to the new graduate route visa. Students who commence their studies in January or February 2021 will be required to be in the UK by the 27th of September 2021. Current updates on UK student visa. The present student visa routes substituted the previous Tier 4 General and Tier 4 Child routes on the 5th of October 2020. The student routes under the points-based system are for foreign national students, including European Economic Area nationals, who desire to come to the UK to study and feel life and culture in the UK. There are two types: student visas, for migrants arriving into the UK, for post-16 education, and child student visas for children between 4 and 17 years old arriving into the UK for their education. Child students can only study at independent schools. Our video ends here. If you like today's video update, please hit the like button and comment below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching today's video update.